Hey guys, I'm Lucky back here for the video, guys. Today we're going to talk about the new flashbacks in the game. Starting off, let's go ahead and go to the auction house, take a look at some of the prices of these flashback cards, because I think they're going to be pretty cheap in all honesty based on what the other cards have been going for. So we have flashbacks right here. We of course have 106,000 coins for our first one. We have Robert Woods, who actually was the cover athlete of the promo last night. And he has 88 speed, 85 jumping, 90 catching, 88 catch traffic, 86 back catch, 88 short route running, 88 medium route running, and 85 deep route running. Not bad at all. We also, of course, have other guys like Greg Olsen, who is currently around 100,000 coins. Again, a lot of these players being around 100,000 coins, which does actually make sense. And again, 83 speed, 91 catching, 91 catching traffic, 88 back catch, 88 short route running, 85 medium route running, and 65 run block. Not bad at all. Next guy we have here is going to go ahead and be Sue, who is currently 89 overall. And of course, he does come in at 70 speed, 79 acceleration, 93 strength, 87 tackle, 88 play rec, 89 block shed, 83 power move, and 67 finesse move. Not bad at all. Next card we have here is going to go ahead and be going down the list here. A little bit more expensive. Marcus Mariota is around 120,000 coins. I wonder how much training this actually costs to complete. This is going to be interesting. 89 speed, 89 throw power, 88 throw short, 85 throw middle, and 84 throw deep. Actually, we can compare Marcus Mariota real fast to Mike Vick and see, you know, who's the better quarterback. Hang on, where is Marcus Mariota again? There he is. I was going to take a look at Marcus Mariota comparing to Mike Vick. Actually, you know, this was supposed to be me crapping on Mariota here. And I don't think I can crap on Mariota. He actually does not look that bad. He really does not. Okay. I was trying to crap on Mariota here, but he's actually not that bad of a quarterback. I mean, he's only minus three overall, so it's not like a huge difference anyway, but still. And the last guy we have here is actually going to be a Raven, and it's going to be an old, well, used to be, obviously Raven now, but now is, of course, a, used to be a Chief, now is a Raven, if I could speak. 90 speed, 89 acceleration, 88 agility, 88 jumping, 86 play rec, 89 man, and not bad at all. And then I forgot to say, he also has 83 zone, but nothing too special. Derwin versus the world, their cards will reveal the 90 overalls. It's just Raven Ramsey, Nick Chubb, and Keenan Allen. Stat-wise, not the greatest cards. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Also, guys, I do have two other channel, Hall Games and Ryan Tim Tech. Little things on the screen will go ahead and take you to those channels, so you can go ahead and hit the subscribe button. See you guys next one. Peace out.